Fighting resulted in one of the bloodiest days of the war. Hundreds of U.S. troops were killed and wounded in a jungle-covered mountain called Hill 137 yesterday afternoon. The battle has already been nicknamed Hamburger Hill for the butchery that took place there.